Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is make sure that the reason the prospect has for buying something, at least what they tell you, is a compelling reason. It's not that they just, it would be nice to have, or it would really improve things, or it would be better if we hired somebody. Make sure it's a compelling reason, that there's major consequences to not doing what you need them to do. That will save you a lot of trouble. It will prevent what I call pipeline bloat, which means you get a lot of things in your pipeline that look like they should close. You count on it, your management counts on it, and then it doesn't happen. So today's tip is make sure that the reason you have uncovered is a compelling reason to move forward.